What's up, guys? Today we are going to be reviewing We Are Tala Activewear by Grace Beverly. I'll start off by saying this is not sponsored. This is 100% my honest opinion on these items. They didn't pay me. I didn't pay for these. They just sent them to me to review, post about, tell you guys about, just kind of like a marketing strategy on their end. So enjoy. Before we get started, do you notice anything different? I'll be honest with you guys, brown hair just feels so much more me. The chick who did my hair blonde, I just feel like she went really fast. She got me blonde in 2 sessions, and my hair just was so crusty crust, and I just couldn't deal. I really couldn't. So I cut a bunch of it off, got layers, all that good stuff. Pretty much went through a midlife crisis, and now we're good, feeling great. So I will not be touching my hair for probably the rest of my life, except for trimming it. So let's move on to today's video. Honestly, I am really pumped to do this. I wasn't originally going to do this, but I was like, well, here's the opportunity. It was all just released and I could get some good information out there for you guys. So let's talk about it. Odie, you gonna let me do this? You gonna let me do this, or are you gonna steal the limelight the whole time? Huh? You can sit with me. Hello? Okay, you got hair coming out of your mouth, and it's a piece of my hair. I'm gonna go get these two a bone. I'm coming at you live from the floor today. Honestly, just because my other hall area over there is too dark because the sun is over here now. So welcome to my living room. We are going to be doing a review on Tala Activewear. I'm not actually sure how you pronounce that, and I'm so sorry if I'm butchering it. I feel like it would be Tala or Tala. Sorry. I haven't tried it on yet. I just opened it, and I honestly ultimately was like blown away by what the card read. And so I was like, hang on, let me get my camera, let me put a shirt on, let me get this on video for y'all, because it is already just making me so happy. So let's do this. So the first thing I noticed was these bags that she sent. Reed, where is it? Made from 100% recycled plastic, and these bags are recyclable. Love details like that. I hate shopping online because, like, Amazon, you buy one thing, you literally get like 3 of those and none of them are recyclable. So just already a check in the pro list right now. We're just gonna check it off. Next, I grabbed this cute little card and started reading it. And this is where I stopped myself and was like, hang on. The rest of the world needs to hear about this. So the front, very cute, in very cute wording and letters. Just got my nails done. It reads, sustainable wears for people who cares. That's so cute. Already love it. Love how it looks, everything about it, the like 80s or 70s vibe, I'm digging it. On the back it reads, we are Tala. Nice to meet you. We are on a mission to create on-trend, affordable, high-performance activewear that is 100% upcycled and honest, and we are 92% of the way there. Just love the eco-friendly vibe we got going on so much. We won't stop there. Our packaging is recyclable, and the tags are made from 100% plantable paper. If you plant, love, and care for them, they will grow. I'm gonna get carried away here, so I'm just gonna stop myself and leave you with one sentence. That is the cutest thing I've ever heard. We are more than just a sustainable brand. We give Tala girls the choice to look cute, feel empowered, and take care for the environment without breaking the bank. We promise to be honest with you about the level of sustainability in each item and every aspect of the supply chain. I love that. I love that. Let's look at these tags. You can actually see the seeds like implanted in there. Like, what? Do they say like what the plant is gonna grow into? Plant this tag and watch it grow. Huh. It doesn't say what it is. Yeah, no, it does not say what it's actually gonna grow into. So it's a surprise and that's so cute. But I also don't exactly know how to take care for it if I don't know the plant. So I guess we're just gonna have to treat it like the average plant. So we got three different pieces here. First of all, we have this cute little vest. It's a cropped vest. Oh, the color matches my nails. Honestly, the material is kind of something that I've never really felt before. It's so thick and compression, but it's also so stretchy. Like, what? What do we got going on here? Recycled nylon, 6x6 technology. Italian fiber. Huh? So the material is actually recycled as well. That is very, very cool. I love it. Love it. But yeah, it's got this cute little zipper. Zip, zip. Cute. Oh, and her little symbol is very cute and subtle, and I really, really like that. Like, that's so cute. Next, we have another cropped top, but it is a long sleeve. Ooh, very cute. I think this one is a little bit longer of a crop than the vest. I believe the vest is a little bit shorter. It looks like that. We'll test it when I try them on. So these actually don't have boob pads, and this vest does, but I took them out because y'all know Tasha gets down with that nippy look, because I just love it. Love when my nips show through the shirt. I just think it's so cute. Last but not least, we have the leggings. So they're completely seamless. And I know a lot of people have that issue with like the unflattery on the butt. I think that's a word. That's not a word. But how it doesn't flatter your butt when there's no seam, especially in the back. I personally don't really mind that. I have a bunch of pants that don't have a seam in the back and I don't really mind. Like, I understand that it doesn't like give you that like good butt cheek separation, but something makes your butt look good. So definitely isn't a mark in my con list, but I know some people it definitely is. So if you don't like that, it's probably not the leggings for you. But what she did include for some contour, I don't know if you guys can see it. Okay, there we go. So she kind of extended the waistband into this cute little V shape on the butt just to help with like shaping, I'm assuming. So we'll see how that goes and how that looks, but there's no seam at all in the middle. And one thing I do like about seamless pants is for some reason, I never get a camel toe, even when I'm like not wearing underwear. So that's pretty cool. Something else while I'm sitting here, I don't know if you guys will be able to see this. Oh yeah, you will. Okay. So there's writing inside the pants. As you can see that, just kind of giving you all the information about like cleaning and stuff, what it's made of. And you can see it through the pants. And you can also see it through the shirt. And I don't like that. Like, at least make it smaller so it's not like completely like all across the back. You guys see that, right? Yeah, that's not very cute. Is it on this one? Oh my gosh, it's on all three pieces. But I also did get yellow, and yellow is probably the most sheer color besides white that you can possibly get. So I honestly was expecting some sheerness, but I don't know, I just don't know why she wouldn't have made that like a little bit smaller, or at least just like put it on a tag that you can rip out. Like, I know that's kind of annoying because once you rip it out, you don't really know like how to wash it, but does anybody really like read those and actually wash their clothes like how it says to? Because I literally have never done that. I also don't buy like nice expensive clothes, so maybe that's why. But these aren't expensive, these are affordable, so I would just rip out the tag. Let us try these on for the real deal. So if you see any smudges on this, it's because Odie came over and rubbed his mouth all over them while I was putting underwear on. So anyway, I have light skin underwear on just so you can have some reference. I would never wear dark underwear with a sheer color because that's not fair. Hey, bubbers. Oh, let's start with the leggings. I really like them. I got a size small and I think they look very nice, very flattering, and they fit great. You can pull the waist up past your belly button, but I like the belly button feel, so I will be rolling mine down. Yeah, honestly, I don't really have anything bad to say about these. I just don't like that weird dark line on the back of them. And if we just got rid of that, I love these. I think they're great, especially for a first release. Like, these are kick-ass. I love the material, I think, more than anything. This top, it is definitely a bit tight. I'm not sure. I ordered a small, and after I told her the sizes that I wanted, I went on the website and realized that you can actually order different sizes for each individual piece. So yeah, I definitely would have ordered a medium because I've got big lats and big shoulders and a big chest. So yeah, as you can see, I'm like splooging out of the sides here. But it is so cute. I'm so, darn it. I am gonna cut though, so it might fit me in like 2 weeks or so. We'll see. Let's try the long sleeve on. Here is the long sleeve. This definitely fits better. So not saying that I would size down or anything, but just know that this fits a little bit looser than the crop, or the crop vest. So I actually really love this. I think it's so cute. The color, the style, everything about it. I feel so just like sporty and like, what's up, dude? Kit in the gym, like a fucking champ, because that's what I am in my yellow long sleeve. Right, Odie? That's what I'm talking about. That's the spirit. All in all, I really like this. The one issue I had was the black writing coming through. And honestly, with it being so eco-friendly, now that I'm thinking about it, she probably didn't want to do tags because it's just more paper and more material. So I understand that. I can definitely understand that. I just would wish that she maybe made them a little bit smaller. So you can't see them so much. Cause it kind of looks like an underwear line in the pants, if you know what I mean. Obviously not on the tops cause your underwear is not gonna come that high, but just would be my only recommendation. And of course, if you don't like the seamless look where there isn't any seam on the butt, it's probably aren't the pants for you. But the shirts are very cute and it's all sold separately and very affordable, very eco-friendly. I hope I was able to give you guys some insight if you were thinking about trying it or were just completely unsure of the brand as a whole. I hope this helped and I hope you enjoyed it. And make sure you hit subscribe so you can see the awesome videos I have coming for you. I appreciate you so much. Let me know what you think in the comments, if you like it, if you hate it, if you're gonna go buy it. Whatever it may be, I wanna hear about it. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a great rest of your day.